woke up. Today is the first day of classes. I'm being kind of quiet because it's like kind of early and I don't want to wake people up, and the walls are really thin. But I'm going to document my first day of classes at Oxford University. So here is a day in the life of a visiting student at Oxford University. Plan out when all of my essays and all of my readings are due and when all of my classes are. And I know that I'll settle into a routine eventually, but in order to fill out my planner, I'm just going to fill out the times that we meet in my planner so it's nice and filled out. And then I'll also fill in the dates of when all of my essays due, because they're all due the same time each week. So I just want to like have those reminders in my planner, and then I'm going to fill out any important dates that are needing to be filled out. Enjoy this little montage of me filling out my planner. After Monday, I kind of stopped filming after that study thing where I was just sitting at my desk and filling out my planner. But essentially what happened is I ended up studying for the rest of the morning, and then I went to tutorial and I met my professor for the first time, or my tutor. We kind of just went over my essay that I wrote for that class. It was really, really intimidating, but I feel like I got a lot out of it, and it kind of just made me feel like the first day jitters were kind of calmed down after that first meeting, but I still was pretty nervous. I think to finish out the vlog, I'm just going to film for the rest of the day and film like my studying, and I think I'm gonna go to some interesting places today, so just stay tuned for that. So I'm headed to the Bodleian Library, but it's quite rainy outside, so I have a coat on. But yeah, I'm kind of excited because I think I'm going to study there and then explore around the library because it looks really cool. So So I will document that walk right now. Okay, so I decided to leave the library because it was really cold and they wanted to keep the windows open for good circulation for COVID. I'm gonna go to, Tolkien's Bench. It's really close to my school and I just have to walk across the gardens. So I think it might be kind of fun today. I just need like a break from studying. I'm gonna go do that and I'm just gonna sit on the bench. And also it reminds me of my friends from back home. Shout out to Reese, Sarah, and George there. So I'm gonna go there and sit there for a moment and then take a photo for them. All right. As it turns out, right now there's someone else sitting on the bench and I'm not just gonna ask them like, hey, get off the bench so I can take a photo, blah, blah, blah. So I'm sitting on the bench right next to that one. I'm just sitting here vibing. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just hang out here for like 5 minutes and then I think I'm gonna go study in my room. It's gonna be kind of boring and then I'm gonna have dinner and then I think I'm just gonna stay in for the rest of the night and study. It sounds kind of boring. I have to finish my essay for my tutorial. So I'm excited for that. Yeah, so tonight is pasta. My pasta since I finished eating, which has been a while, I've been kind of like working on my paper for my major class this coming Friday. My computer is charging right now, so I'm just waiting for that. But in the meantime, I'm getting kind of sleepy and I don't want to finish the paper, but I have to. So
I'm gonna get back to it and work on it. Woo, not really. Okay, so I'm getting even closer to finishing my essay, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna finish tonight, but I think the rest of my night will be just me writing the essay and just reading some books. So I think I'm gonna end it here, but thank you for coming along with me on my Oxford day in the life journey. I hope it was entertaining, and I hope that it brought some joy to your life. So hopefully I'll make some more videos. Hopefully I'll have something else uploaded pretty soon within the next couple of weeks. So stay tuned. Thank you.